was a young boy in New York City. I worked the night shift until it hit me